Hey, what's up guys, this is Abhishek here and welcome back to my channel Technical Tech. In today's video I am going to show you how to disable your Windows 10 update. Guys, in our previous operating system Windows 7, Windows 8, it was very easy to disable Windows update, but in Windows 10 the case is quite different. Okay, so for disabling your Windows 10 update, first of all you have to go to run. Okay, you can hold your Windows button and press R in your keyboard, and inside the run you have to type services.msc, okay, and hit the enter. Now this page will open. Okay, here you can find all the Windows services running in your laptop or desktop computer store. Yeah, as here you can see, this is Windows update. Right click on Windows update, go to properties, and from here you should select disable Windows update. Okay, once you select disable and click on apply, click on OK. Now as here you can see, Windows update is disabled. Now it will not install any Windows update in your laptop or desktop. So guys, hope you have enjoyed watching this video. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and comment, and for more interesting tech videos like this, please hit the red subscribe button. Thanks for watching.